With the 10th annual Dig for the Cure volleyball game approaching, parents and players are preparing for yet another successful fundraising event.
I am overseeing pretty much everything. So, pretty much all of our t-shirts. We will have this gym transformed into a beautiful auditorium for the event. We promote the event. We invite survivors and fighters to come to the event. So there's lots of behind-the-scenes work to make that night be so special. So this year, the benefactors are Turning Point, which is an organization that helps people that are dealing with chronic illness or other chronic illnesses, helps parents and families with coping mechanisms. But then also we're giving to Bags of Fun, which is an organization that was started by a little girl who had brain cancer. And she had her own bags of fun for every time she was getting chemotherapy, so she wanted every other kid to be able to have them. And then we're also giving to Children's Mercy Hospital and their therapy dogs, canine assistance program. Their dogs help with when they're getting bone marrow aspirations or having their chemotherapy, and they help calm those kids. It is a labor of love. It is a lot of hard work, but the day of, the feeling of satisfaction of helping others and what we have accomplished is
you can attend this year's event on October 9th and know the profits are going to a good cause. This is Hunter Milner reporting for Titan Television.